proud he came to take the challenge, eager striking blow for blow. Along they fought before the people, till her blade skill lay him low. Wrong you were, you foolish woman, dueling so where all could see. Still you slew the militar, and brought no least reproach on me. Go you then, and take the others, hunt them down from door to door. Go you out, my honest servant, bonded to the oath you swore. Honest Rowan went a-knocking at the moneylender's gate, brought to him the somber message that his danger would not wait. Oh, well did he believe her message, so swift he fled from his back door. Quit the town, forgot his debts, and never came back anymore. Wrong you did, you bungling fool, to let your prey escape and go. Still he ceased to trouble me, and left his money even so. Go and take your final target, this time do not let him flee. And as proof of your compliance, bring the high priest's head to thee. To the high priest Rowan went, oh father, my confession take. I am sent to slay a priest, bound by an oath I cannot break. What now can an honest servant of an evil master do? I must bring your head to Tynan, for my target, sir, is you. Back so soon, my honest servant, with your game bag dragging along, have you brought